So most of us who have played Red Dead Redemption 2 online for a while have come across this multiple times. Random player horses just standing around the map, strewn everywhere throughout the map, most of the time right in the middle of the roadway, sometimes alive, sometimes dead. If you point your gun at them, it's grayed out to where you can't shoot them, you can't shoo them or anything, there's nothing you can do with them. Every once in a while, like in this server, I'll come across a random hunting wagon or sometimes a bounty wagon just in the middle of nowhere, then no players anywhere around, just abandoned there. Same thing as the horses, just some kind of a glitch that Rockstar still hasn't fixed. But the reason I made this video is for this next clip coming up. I had never seen anything like this before. I was riding along, heading to my destination. Luckily, I was paying attention, or else I would have ran right into it. And I thought for sure it was some kind of a setup, like in the storyline when you have the ambushes, where they would have a wagon on fire or something. Once I hit the Eagle Vision, you'd be able to see it. Well, there's two bounty hunter wagons just glitched out. They're right here in the middle of the roadway, blocking the entrance. Luckily, I didn't have a trader or a moonshine delivery because I wouldn't have been able to get through. I had to end up riding underneath the bridge to get past. If anybody else has seen anything like this before, please leave it in the comments below. If you like this video and you'd like to see more like it, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.